Okay. So how old are you now, Mimi?
Seven.
And when did you turn seven?
July 7th.
And today's July 11th?
No.
Yeah, today's it was 4 days ago. Hey, wait, wait. I need you to take that bag downstairs, okay? I'm doing something with Mimi. Jonathan?
And it's my golden birthday.
Yeah, that's right, it's your golden birthday. And what did you get for your presents?
What?
What did you get for your presents for your birthday?
I got a Pink Floyd shirt from Mommy. I got socks. I got glasses. I got a new bike. From Daddy, I got a water bottle. Water balloon shooting gun.
She got a water bottle for her golden birthday.
Amazing. What is that thing you jump on? Tiao-tiao-chuan.
Oh, yeah. And we got a trampoline. A huge one. And...
Yeah.
Oh, just like yours. And, yeah. And
what did you get from my Yonomi cakes?
Oh, I got a necklace. I got a notebook. And, some markers. And I also got 3 shirts from Grandma, and I'm wearing one.
Yeah. And what did you get from Shushu Peter?
I got a gumball machine, which I just ate one. And, and I also got a slinky, but that slinky broke, and they're cheap, so he got another one.
Isn't that nice of him?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Now, you're 7 years old, so mm-hmm. What do you want to be when you grow up?
Artist.
Artist? Like for painting pictures?
Yeah.
Or for making music, like songs, or writing poetry, or?
Painting pictures.
Oh. What kind of pictures?
Any.
What if you couldn't be an artist? What would be your second choice?
Gym teacher.
Gym teacher, yeah. Why do you like gym teachers?
Because I like to exercise.
What school would you want to be the gym teacher at?
Elgin Academy.
Yeah. Who's going to be your teacher? Who was your teacher last year?
Miss Stem.
No, last year is already over, so is
it? Oh, Miss Collins.
Yeah, and who's going to be your teacher this next year?
Miss Fidel? Or no, oh, no, no. Miss Moon.
Miss Moon. Yeah, did you meet her yet?
I know who Miss Moon is. She's a really fun teacher.
Is she nice? Yeah.
Uh-huh.
Okay. And what is your favorite subject at school?
Art and gym.
Mm-hmm. When you grow up, do you want to have any kids?
Yes.
How many?
Four.
How many boys?
Actually, five.
How many boys and girls?
Okay. 3 girls and 2 boys.
And what would you name them?
First girl Lily, second girl Mary, third girl Jesse.
Mm-hmm.
First boy Jack, second boy Johnny.
Those are good names. Now, who's your best friend?
Megan.
Yeah. At school, right?
Mm-hmm.
And who's your best friend outside of school?
That's not in my school.
You don't know? Well, who do you like to play with?
The Rays.
Yeah, but... Okay, so the Rays. And... Okay, what else do you want to say about your 7-year-old... birthday? Are you excited to become 8 soon in a year? Or do you want to enjoy 7 first?
Be 7 first.
Yeah. Okay. And then what is it that you really want to get for your 8th birthday when you turn 8? You don't know.
I'm thinking.
Mm-hmm.
Ribble Nerf gun.
Ribble, oh, because those are the kinds that hurt, aren't they?
No, Ribble are Nerf guns for girls. I already have one, and the one is super powerful.
Do you promise not to shoot me?
Pinky promise.
Oh, you didn't really, okay. Are your fingers crossed?
No.
Do you promise not to shoot me with the water balloon gun that I bought you?
Sure, if you're in your swimsuit.
Uh-oh. Okay, what do you want to do in Colorado before we go home?
But we're going to go to South Dakota.
I know. Before we go to South Dakota, what do you want to do here?
Play.
Okay, let's play. All right, happy birthday, Mimi.
Are you going to send that?